I was raised in Wilmington, Delaware. I went to AI DuPont High School, where we wasn't very good at football. It turned out my senior year that we ended up going undefeated and setting some state records. We just got honored last weekend for our run of being undefeated in our playoff run and also making history at AI DuPont. I also was the Delaware Gatorade Player of the Year for football, which was an amazing achievement for me and my family. I also won the states in track and field as well, and was also all-state track and field and football as well. I accepted a scholarship to play at Boston College, where I had a great four-year run. I played a lot and experienced a lot, played against a lot of good players and teams as well. Then I just decided, you know, maybe I should come back home and finish up my career since I already graduated. I called Coach Brock. Coach Brock was excited to hear the news, and he made it happen. So it was just a blessing for me and my family to come back home. Coach Brock is trying to bring a lot of more Delaware recruits to UD, and that's something that he wants to focus on. And, you know, why not have a Delaware kid come back to his hometown? And, you know, also me coming back and meaning so much to the state. It's just you know, a great feeling and a great situation for the University of Delaware and myself. You know, everybody on the team is, you know, chill and cool. I also enjoy the coaches on the team. And, you know, also being with a lot of former transfers that been on that level that came down to the AA level, and, you know, being able to experience and share our stories, you know, from that level, and being able to, you know, pass down our experience down to the younger guys. And, you know, this being a young team, I enjoy, you know, helping to teach some of the young players out. A lot of the kids on the team, you know, I've known since I was younger and also played with in high school, but it was still a new transition for me, you know, coming to a new school and, you know, this being my first year, but also having an expectation of, you know, being a veteran player. But overall, I felt as though the transition went pretty smoothly, especially knowing Coach Brock and knowing Coach Devine, with them being at Boston College. So that, you know, experience in itself had made everything go smooth. Coach Brock honored me with the first game to bring out the Delaware flag, and it meant a lot to me. I made sure that my parents was there to see it. They didn't want to miss it. But, you know, that was a big statement for me, especially, you know, being from here and being able to honor my state. You know, it's such a small state, but, you know, I'm proud of where I'm from. I just want to make sure that I'm able to go out there and be on the field and play as hard as I can for these last home games, for it's not only my last season, but also my last time to play in front of our home audience. So these would be, you know, two special games as well as the rest of the games for the season. So, you know, I can't wait, and I'm excited to go forward. I want them to remember me as the Delaware native that came back to honor his state. It's been a great experience coming back, and I'm just proud to be able to come back and play for my hometown.